Okay, that concludes the 400 hurdles for the boys. Looks like we have one heat of the boys' race. Girls miles on the track, four laps around.
Come on! finish right there.
Come on, Jack! Come on, Jack!
We'll be able to run that race again to get a time.
Thank you.
Okay, this concludes the boys 800. Next on the track will be the girls 400. So again, this is the second and final call for the 400 meters. This is also the first and second call for the 4x1. Officials, if they only have one more attempt and need to finish it, let them finish and then send them over to the track. We will wait for them if we have to. So officials at all events, please be patient. 400's next, followed by the 4x1. Okay, North Reading workers, let's get down to the long jump and cover those pits. Girls.
They said Jack was in lane three, and they said 4, 5, 3.
Boys 400 on the track, let's make sure we're out of all the lanes, please. We do have a second heat from the look of it. So again, clear the track, please. Second heat of the boys 400 on the track. 4x1 to follow. This is also the first call for the 2 mile. We have three events on the track. Four events on the track. The 4x1, the 2 mile, the 200, and then the 4x4 left.
Come on, Adam!
Again, North Reading markers. Let's finish cleaning up at the long jump, triple jump, and high jump. Last call for the 2 mile. 2 mile will be going after the 4x1. And that concludes the 4x1 races. 2 mile is next on the track.
Jackson!
Point. We're still competing in the discus and pole vault.
Is that the girls?
And then North Reading Linfield, Amesbury Linfield, Amesbury 54, Linfield 18. That is without the last two events. We're still working on collecting those scores. Girls 2 mile on the track. We're going to do the boys 2 mile next. And then prior to the 200, we'll be doing the redo of the girls 100 just 4 times. So any girl that was in that first race of the 100 can redo that race. If you're also in the 200, you probably don't want to do that. But if you're done for today and want to get 100 time, you can head over after the boys 2 miles. So that'll be in about 20 or so minutes.
had to be automatic to the qualifier.
Be close. We have North Reading 52, Amesbury 52, and that is with all results excluding the shot put and pole vault.
And you're not going to...
We're currently working on the shot put results right now.
So the meet, it is wet.
Oh, all right, Jake.
I mean, you know, it's one thing with New York. Okay, further away. It's 50 minutes wet.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, boys 2 mile on the track. Again, we're going to do that makeup time trial for the girls 100 meters at the conclusion of this race. So within about 15 minutes, we'll be doing that girls time trial. Then we have two events left, the 200 and the 4x4.
It's very close between North and Amesbury.
Again, all spectators, please be mindful. We have a varsity track and field meet being contested up through six. Left on the track. Again, all spectators, please be mindful that there's still a meet being contested. Stay off the track. All lanes, please, stay off the track. Next on the track, 200 meters, girl 10:59.9. Second place, Everett Amesbury 10:31.8. And first place, O'Connell North Reading 10:28.2. Score updates coming shortly. Boys meet, North Reading 59, Amesbury 72.
Yeah.
55, Winfield 52, North Reading 106, Amesbury 39, and North Reading 117, Winfield 27. North Reading versus Amesbury. We have North Reading 63, Amesbury 77. North Reading 119, Linfield 20. And Amesbury 112, Linfield 20.